So, hello, good morning, guys. How are you doing? Finally, we got all three cars, the sporty cars of Autobahn's garage, together. Of course, the new McLaren 570 GT, the R8 with the new wrap, and our Sonoma Green TTRS with us today. We will take 570 GT and R8 to the Harz Mountains. You will also see the details about that new design that the R8 has. So guys, we managed to do the first stop after not more than 50 kilometers or maybe 70 kilometers. We went into this building to get some French fries, and there's a nice sounding vehicle coming there as well. Yeah, and just keeping a walk around the cars. You've seen that car already in detail, but I want to show you also some details about the R8, because you've likely already seen on the first shots it now has some tire stickers on, and also we managed to get that roof into a nice and dark color, which is matching right those elements at the bottom there. These are gloss black parts, and also the roof is now in gloss black. I think that makes it a lot lower, the car, and also a lot more sporty. Also the roof line looks longer at the rear side, and yeah, in conjunction with those tire stickers, which are, once they're turning, building this white circle, look pretty epic once the car's flying by and also driving on the road. So let's head into the cars further to the Harz Mountains, which are more or less in that area. I don't know if you can already see them, and have some fun with those two supercars. Found a nice spot here where nobody is parking, and put the R8 and the 570 GT next to each other. A bit in the woods here, but I think the scenery gives a nice contrast. And I guess you have to put the valve open, Mr. Colleague, if you want to do a rev shot. But nevertheless, yeah, some flybys are only possible with the R8, as said, because 570 GT is still being run in, and I'm very careful with the RPMs and making the car warm and making it cold again, in order to ensure that we don't have any issues with the engine or with any temperatures in there. We'll have some more fun here, and also get some more shots of the R8 with that new styling, the tire wrapping, which is turning so nicely. You've already seen it on the first shots, and also this very, very long greenhouse here in the back, where you have everything blacked out, and we have put the black line following the lines of the vehicle as well. I'm a huge fan of that, and makes the R8 again on pair with the McLaren, although yeah, it's a bit more of a normal car, and we should have done that a long time before, making the roof black, because that's something that is also on those spiders. You probably remember this place from our Instagram profile when we also did the shooting with the GT4 and put it right here. Very far in the back is the Brocken, which is the highest mountain in the Harz area. And yeah, it's always a good place to take some photos of the cars, and also look at the vehicles, how they match and compare here. Wide and aggressive front of the McLaren, and of course more of a sporty touch of the R8. Which is still having this deep rumble, and also the nice pops and bangs, as you have just heard it on those flybys. I guess we will take some more photos here at this location, also have a short stop and then head further onto away over the other mountains and back to our home. So made it safe and sound, R8 is already back and also the McLaren is just coming in. And wow, wonderful sound there. An amazing shape. The two cars made it back and we'll now get on the sofa and enjoy the rest of the day.